Hi everyone, this is Naina Kaputi with a quick video tip on LinkedIn. Today I'm going to show you how to save your profile as a PDF. So if you are looking to make any changes on your profile, maybe you want to change the headline, tweak the headline, change the hashtags, maybe you scroll down and you want to change your experience or add something to it, add something to your about section. Once you make the changes and you save it, you cannot undo it. So if you suddenly want to go back to something that you previously had, you won't be able to access it. So LinkedIn provides a very simple way of saving this. You click on the More button right at the top of the introductory card. So you click on it, and then you'll see in the drop-down box, the second one that says Save to PDF. So you click Save to PDF, and then you can see that LinkedIn has created a PDF of my profile, right? So it just creates it and it opens it immediately, and then you can save it in a folder, you can rename it. I just think it's such a cool way of, you know, creating these PDFs and creating a history of all the various changes you've had in your profile, because your LinkedIn profile is constantly evolving, constantly changing, and it's great to have all these different versions that you can always refer back to. So I hope you found this tip helpful. If you have any questions or comments, definitely share this in the comments of this video. And if you like what I provide you with or the tips I share, do subscribe, like, and comment, and follow me, because I do post a LinkedIn tip every week, every Thursday. All right, that's it for now. I will see you soon. Bye.